your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.
Good evening, Martinsville Henry County. It's weatherman Dustin Staples here with you. Hope you've had a great Wednesday. Seems like deja vu all over again. We've had our snow. This time in the middle of the week compared to last week, it was the start of the week. So we're seeing our snow activity in the middle of the week this time. I do want to show you some B-roll footage, as you see right there. I did project this not to stick a lot on the road surfaces because our temperatures have been so above average and well above normal. Most of the snow did stick to the grass, and that is a plus because it did not create many traffic issues out here this afternoon, especially now. This tonight, it will create travel problems with possible refreeze. We'll talk right now on our forecast at 44 right now with just a slim chance of a wintry mix expected. Winter weather advisory does expire at 6 p.m. tonight, so we can go ahead and get rid of that as you start your evening commute. Temperatures in the 40s. Do be cautious because there could be some spots of black ice as temperatures will fall to the mid and low 20s tomorrow morning. So our temperatures are going to quickly fall with clear skies with a high of 51 for our Tuesday. Overnight lows will then be possibly mid 20s. Now, a possible concern tonight we're talking about is the wind, because we're going to be seeing the winds out of the northwest, all part of that nor'easter going up the coast. It could possibly gust up to 20, 30 miles per hour. Power outages are possible, so we're getting reports of those scattered throughout the city and in Henry County. So just be very, very cautious as you're stepping out this afternoon and later this evening. We'll keep you updated on school divisions as they make the decisions once again toward our Thursday commute. This has been your BTW21 weather forecast. I'm Dustin Staples reporting in Martinsville.
Your BTW21 weather forecast with Dustin Staples.